I'm doing it because my daughter told me that he did it.
Do you believe that?
I believe it because my daughter told me. Yes, I believe it.
You don't sound like you believe it.
I believe it.
I'm telling you, you don't sound like you believe it. You sound like, yeah, she said it, and yeah, my mother's all over me about it, but I got a feeling that you can't look at him and tell him I believe you are capable of sexually molesting our child.
Well, Dr. Phil, I will never want to believe that the father of my child would do any, would harm her in any way. Because he's never, ever, I won't lie to you, he's never, ever given me a reason to think that he will harm her. Never. Never. But when you have your child come to you and tell you that this happened to them, I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. I feel that I'm supposed to believe my daughter. Like, I don't know. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. I have to believe her. I don't know. I mean, I don't know. If it didn't happen, I pray that it didn't happen, but I don't understand why my daughter would say it did. But I have to believe her because she's my little girl and I have to protect her. I have to protect her.
Are you behind all this? Have you programmed this child?
No.
You don't like him. You don't want him around. You don't want him around your grandchild. You don't want him around your daughter. You want him out and gone. He left her for another woman. Is that what this is all about?
No.
Is it about, okay, I'll get you, you son of a bitch. You want to do that? I'll show you how to play this game.
No.
Is that what we're talking about here?
No, it's not. No, it's not.
She made a lot of other allegations against you as well, you know. She said that you have pulled a gun on her. Did you pull a gun on her?
I never pulled a gun on you.
You never pulled a gun on me?
I never pulled a gun on you. Are you serious? You didn't even come over there.
I did come over there. Don't tell me that I'm lying.
So I pulled a gun in your face.
I have nothing to lie about.
So I pulled a gun right in your face.
You pulled a gun on me?
You're a lie.
Well, you know what's interesting to me is that you have a very different energy and conviction about that than you do about the fact that he is after your daughter.
Dr. Phil, I don't want... Because Tania told me that. I've never saw Todd harm Tania in any kind of way. I've never seen him harm her in any kind of way. But my daughter told me this.